But ahead, he's coming. FSA is determined not by, is determined by what you do not have, but richness is determined by what you can manage without. And I think that's a lovely line. That's what these children have. That's what these children have. They have a certain richness of the soul. And it was not about really teaching them, but it was really about just putting them in touch with that richness which is within. And that's what we've tried to do with this play, hand in hand with Akshaya Patra, which made it possible.
ನಮ್ಮ ಇಷ್ಟು ಮಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಈ ತರ ನಾಟಕ ಆಸಕ್ತಿ ಅವ್ರು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇಡೀ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು 11 ಜನ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು ನಮ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ 3:30ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಎದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಂಕಲ್ ಡ್ರೈವರ್ ಅಂಕಲ್ ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಪಿಕಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ.
ನನಗೆ ಮೊದ್ಲು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಬರ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಈ ನಾಟಕ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದ ಹೇಳ್ತಿ ಇದ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ, ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗಿಂತ ನಾವು ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅವ್ರು ಏನು ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅಪ್ಪನವರ.
Very happy today because my school children are playing there.
ಅವನು ಈ ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ನಮ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಅವನಲ್ಲಿರೋದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಗುರುತಿಸಿದ್ದೀರಾ, ಗುರುತಿಸಿರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್.
ಅವನು ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ, ಇಷ್ಟು ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ನಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ.
I enjoyed the concept. The concept that Akshaya Patra is doing more than just providing food. I think that's very, very powerful because you're actually going beyond something that is a tangible to an intangible. And I love the process. The fact that these children, the story behind the play to me was very exciting. That the children were getting up early, there was a whole team that was facilitating it. There was a whole excitement in getting ready for a performance like today. That I think today was, to a sense, more exciting than the performance itself. The show of course would have been good because the children were happy and everyone enjoys happiness, but the story behind the story I think is more powerful than just the performance.